Anuman ang pagsubok sa buhay, tuloy ang Pasko. Anuman ang hamon sa buhay, tuloy ang Pasko. Anuman ang dinaranas na trahedya at kalamidad ng bawat isa sa atin, tuloy ang Pasko. Ngayong taong 2020, marami tayong natutunan, marami tayong naaalala, marami tayong napag-isa-isang hangarin upang labanan ang pandemyang dumating sa atin. Ang BHTV News Philippines ay nagpapaabot ng maligayang Pasko at manigong bagong taon kasama sa pagpapaabot ng pagbati sa bawat isa sa atin ay sina Manila Mayor Isko Moreno, Congressman Bong Teves Jr., TGP Partilis, GM Jun Magno, General Manager, Philippine National Railways, Senator Christopher Bongo, Senator Juan Miguel Migsubiri, Congressman Alfred De Los Santos, ang Provinciano Partilis, Congressman Fernando Didi Cabredo, 3rd District of Albay, Congressman Gabriel Bordado, 3rd District of Camarines Sur, Congresswoman Jocelyn Fortuno, 5th District, Camarines Sur, Mayor Madel Alfelor, Irigas City, Mayor Nelson Legacion, Naga City, Adolfo Villamonte, Owner, AMB Bus Line, Councilor Nono Salak, Barangay Concepcion Pequeña, Naga City, Governor Egay Taliado, Camarines Norte, Congresswoman Josie Banning Taliado, Councilor Ami Oco, Paracale, Camarines Norte, Engineer Solomon Ngo, SBP, Bicol Regional Director, Police Major Louis Manuel De La Peña, Chief Police Community Affairs Development, CSPO, Sharp Philippines, Councilor Glenn Henyo, Bula Camarines Sur, and SM City Mall, Naga City. Merry Christmas and a Happy New Year!